Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Riverview, where it is now September. I finished off the sunflower contracts and I have advanced a couple of days to get us through to the next month because there wasn't really anything happening in August. I now have a field to harvest over here. My first merged field. We're going to get that harvested. Field 13 is ready for mowing again. So I could potentially set my little dude up to do some mowing on field 13. One of my vehicles, anyway. I need to get this parked in a position where I can actually attach the header to the harvester. And we are back to using our own wonderful equipment to do our own harvesting. So yeah, field 7 and 8 is ready to harvest. Field 13 is ready to mow. Those are my only fields at the moment. Still waiting for 9 and 10 to catch up and a couple of the others. As far as contracts go, bit of a look, John. What have we got? Cultivating, some fertilizing, quite a few fertilizing jobs actually. 31, 36, 38, 44, you know what? Might do all those up actually. Harvesting, there's a couple of fields to harvest, 32, oat, 37, barley. Do those as well. Add those to the list. Of jobs to do. When we get round to it. Right, sorghum harvest then. Shouldn't take us too long to do this. Take care of this field fairly quickly. But yeah, the sunflower contract went okay, no issues, completed that fine. The equipment's been returned for that. Obviously we've got grass fields to mow, which is great, but we could really do with some grass. Hay and silage again. I'm not actually checked on my bale situation, whether the bales on the baler are fermented yet. go. Nicely, nicely. Beep. 60% full. We will go fetch a tractor. Not you, sir. Firstly. And gather up the fertilizer spreader. What fields are we fertilizing? 31, 36, 38, and 44. So. Field 31, you can drive down there to begin with, Pat. Whilst I'm here, let's check on the bales. Fermenting 90%. Okay. Not great. Would have liked that to have been 100%. 8 series. Where's my 7 series? Is it over here somewhere? Seven series. Use the 7 series to do the unloading of the combine. Let me unload him. Or we let him get too carried away. turn off the beacon. And we leave that running. Don't have a course play call set up for there. Don't have a course play call set up for there. We will do field position down the side there. Open that. Four headlands. Oh. Probably doesn't need four headlands actually. Two probably is sufficient. First waypoint, off you go. Fertilizing in progress. Money being made. Take this little fella then. You're going to be in charge of mowing. Now, I don't know if I've set this guy up with any. Raise tools late, lower tools early. Fine and good, make a save. Have a look. Field 13, mowing. There we go. No grass is being mowed. We've still not actually got, I still haven't moved the eggs yet from the chickens, so we've not sold those yet. And obviously I'm now going to have cheese and butter and stuff at the two dairies to have to go and collect and sell. Must remember that. Wait for this fella. It's getting quite full actually. There we go. Let him mow a bit more. Or harvest a bit more, should I say. Needs rolling, apparently. Yeah, we don't do rolling. Here's what I'm going to do then. I'm going to use the other baler. I'm going to use this baler rather than the... I need some just ordinary grass bales for the cows. We will worry about hay and silage again when we mow field 14 and when we get to do the other grass field that I've got. Just need to wait for Mower Man to catch up a bit. What do I have to pick up those bales? I know I've got a trailer over here, but I don't know if it does square bales, does it? Because I think I had this issue before where it wouldn't touch the bales on the field. Assuming I'm doing 240s. I assume I'm doing 240s. I could be completely wrong. So at least those bales do stack. Good. Contract on field 31 is 80% completed. Like to see that. We are getting through the jobs very quickly today, ladies and gents. Things are going very well. Curiosity. What is that? That is canola. Growing. Why? Why would you tip my trailer over, Mr. Harvester? What have I ever done to you? That's got to be field complete, hasn't it? Surely. Field 31 is completed. Right. Next task. Field 36. And they're going to have this absolutely nailed. Aren't we? Absolutely slam dunk, nailed on. These contracts will all get completed. Bales, bales, bales. Litres of grass. What? Let me guess. Bonbon's decided. Oh, I've given up. Yeah, Combine's decided to give up. Just harvest the bits he missed, shall I? And then we'll harvest the bits that need to be harvested. Wow, I'm going to have to put some fuel in this harvester before too long. We'll just move you out of the way. Do a cheeky little unload. Been well out of the way. Rest of the grass. Cows are doing all right. I'm wondering why the sprayer hasn't driven to field 36. Because that's kind of going to be slowing up the contract proceedings a little bit now, isn't it? Nearly done all of it. And finish with that one too. Yeah, why are you sat there? That's not field 36, is it? and that's it. 78,000 litres. Yeah, tip side at the back. Is what we want. Perfect. Two barrels to pick up. Happy day. Another 13,000 litres. Driver has reached field 36. Right, we are done. With the bale collector. And we'll put that back. Over here, out the way. Harvester has finished. Excellent work. So the harvesting is done. That works for me. Should save that as field 36 spring. Then should I ever need it again in the future, we can just load that, can't we? Field 36, spraying. Wow, so we got 48,971 litres of sorghum off of this one field. I'm impressed. Unload that. And then I guess it's a case of we've got harvesting field 32 and harvesting field 37, haven't we? Let's have a look then. Thirty-two and 37. Well, we'll start on 32. I'm not going to be able to tap into the harvester because I have it parked. I'm going to have to go pick that up manually. You have to put some fuel in it. And then I'll send that down to field 32. And then we know what we'll be doing in the next video then, ladies and gents. We'll be doing harvesting on field 32 and harvesting on field 37, is it? 37? I think it was 37. We'll also get this field re-sowed and seeded with something. A little bit of a skiddy skid then. I will pick that header up once I've refueled. And then we'll go down and take care of some business, shall we? Those posts do have collisions. This thing drinks a ton of stuff. Ton of stuff. Wowzers. You thirsty? Wow, that harvester was thirsty. I don't know how much fuel I've actually got left in the tank. We may have to refuel at some point. Could you please go to field 32? Please do it. Try to do it without losing my... Okay, you're not going to manage that because of the rear wheel steering. Field 32, he will go. Move this out of the way. But let fella in. And by the way, where do these want delivering to? Cereal factory. Again. Don't think I have that set up. I don't. Store is the nearest place for the moment. So I will have to set up that next time round. Meanwhile, Mr. Fertilizer Man is doing an excellent job of fertilizing. Hopefully, we can get a couple of more fields squeezed out before we have to worry about refilling him. Because that would be very handy. I can put this away. I shan't be needing that again for the time being. Unless I decide off camera do a cheeky bit of mowing in the cow pens. But I can't imagine me doing much more today on this save, because I've recorded a couple of three or four videos today. So that'll be it for Riverview this week. I'll be picking up with the recordings next week. Carrying on. And I'll see you all then, ladies and gents. So yes, we have reached the end of today's recording. We've reached the end of today's video. We're getting everything set up ready for the next episode. We're going to be doing some harvesting contract, carrying on with fertilizing contract, and whatever else needs to be done, whatever else is occurring. We will sort all that out when we come to it. So, ladies and gents, thank you for watching. I will see you all next time. But for now, goodbye.